play short. I'm impressed with George's resiliency tonight. Work out.
Rayshaun Hammonds only with 1 point in season average. Lead is 5 for Georgia.
Resiliency tonight.
We'll tangle with Ole Miss on Sunday. Hammond snuck inside again. That basket will count.
Just not making any of them. Travis got buried down low. And then blocked by Claxton. Another one. The length has chewed up Reed Travis in this game.
Time that these two head coaches, Tom Brady and McCall, have met with their goal. And he dribbles up. That's the skill set we're talking about with that young man. Yeah, that is four games.
First three of four games in the SEC.
How about the behind the back for Rayshaun Hammonds?
Guys, they've had 22.
off to a good start this year, taking Claxton. That was tipped by Opeide. Hammonds with the left hand of Shorts. Jackson had it, but hit the head there of Wildridge.
Phantom.
Tyree had it stripped by Claxton. He leads Georgia in steals. Rayshaun Hammonds.